And this is how my weekly grocery shopping looks like. Assalamu alaikum everyone, welcome back to my channel Homemade Happiness. Thank you so much for everyone who have subscribed to my channel already and supporting me and watching my videos. I am so much happy to see the views on my channel, and thanks a lot. And this time I am back with another video, which is a weekly grocery shopping video. The only shopping I doesn't like to go is grocery shopping because it takes a lot of time. Mostly I just give the list to my husband and he brought me everything that I need. And most of the time I do my grocery shopping from Walmart because Costco is a lot of time consuming and money consuming as well, because when I go to Costco I spend like crazy, which I really don't want to, so I prefer going to Walmart for my grocery shoppings. And I really like to shop in Walmart because you get everything that you need all in one place. And the other reason I don't like to come out a lot is because of the COVID. I have two little kids and I'm really frustrated to go out when it comes to, because it's not safe for the kids at all. And they have the new rules everywhere saying they need to have their vaccination proof to go shopping or even to dine out. And when I was moving around shopping, I just saw this little Google Nest Home, which is really cute. I really wanted to buy this one, but I have already one, so I have to skip it. I just love the features on it. It says Nest Audio, and yeah, it looks really cute. And then on the bottom I saw a lot of sound made AirPods, which are really affordable, $29, $25, everything for low prices. Some of them are wired and some of them are wireless, and all these are from China brand. Some of the books I was looking for, a book from a very long time but couldn't find it, so I was thinking to find it here, but I did not find anything that I wanted. And reading a book is always a very good idea. It always gives a lot of relaxation. And the next thing is I'm just looking for some of the sketchbooks for my kids, and I think I found it. They have a huge variety of sketchbooks and coloring books. I have already posted a video on Walmart tour if you have seen. And here comes Reza. He wanted to buy some of the vegetables and fruits, which he already had in the previous house. And I just wanted to get rid of all the toys in the previous house because we cannot shift it all the way here. And yeah, that is the reason I did not brought any of the toys from there. I really like how cute these girls' toys are. The Barbie chair, bed, everything for the Barbie is so cute. I just love the toys, the girls' toys. And here comes Ali. He bought some kinetic sand because I just love how cute this a little girl's vanity looks like. This is so cute, pink and beige color. And yeah, it was just $99. And now I have a very big task to do. I have to find a volume control, frizzy hair control moisturizer or a cream for my husband, and it's really hard to find one. He always used to have that L'Oreal or Livon. And then finally comes my favorite part of the shopping.
If you want to run away with me, I know a galaxy and I can take you for a ride. I had a premonition that we fell into a rhythm where the music don't stop for life. Glitter in the sky, glitter in the eyes, shining just the way I like. If you're feeling like you need a little bit of company, you met me at the perfect time. You want me, I want you, baby, my sugar boo, I'll never take.
And yeah, I think I found everything I wanted. It is Saturday night and still the Walmart is really busy. I don't think people have gone to the vacations because this is COVID nonsense have made the world so crazy right now. And I'm feeling so bad because people are not able to celebrate their Thanksgiving and Halloween this year because it's locked down in many places. And then Zach wanted to buy that plum cake for himself. He loves that. And he wanted to buy the Twizzlers as well because he loves these. He just wants to munch it when he works. And off to home, I'm gonna show you the full video vlog, what I bought. And here is the little video attached at the end. It's a weekly shopping of groceries. And I bought these cute little hats for my kids, which is $12.97. And I really like how cute these panda hats look like. And it is from the brand called Canada. It has the cute little furry pom-pom on top and two little horns on the top, and it is so soft from the inside. I really like the fabric. It is so soft and absolutely good for winters. And the next thing I bought is these cute little tops for my kids. These are teddy tops or sweaters. These are so cute and soft from inside and out. These are $10 each, and I absolutely love how cute and soft the fabric is. And yeah, the only reason I bought these are for fall photo shoot. These are absolutely right thing to have for a fall photo shoot. It's brown in color, and I'm not sure if it shows the brown color on the video, but yeah, this is in brown color. And of course, I have two kids, so I have to buy two of them. Every time I go shopping, I have to make sure that I buy two of them. And the next thing I bought is these cute little sweatpants from the brand Canada. These are salt and pepper, and oh my gosh, I cannot get over how cute this looks like for $14.97 again. And yeah, they're so soft, they're so thick for the winters. And the next thing I bought is the multivitamin drinks for me and my husband. This comes in a different flavors. It's in the butterscotch, vanilla, chocolate and strawberry as well. I bought the butterscotch and strawberry. I really like to have the strawberry flavor, and my husband liked to have the butterscotch. Even if you skip your breakfast or something, you can have one of these bottles. These have all the vitamins and protein that you need to have in your day. And these small bottles are for my kids. These are Pediasure bottles, and this comes in a flavors as well. They have all the flavors. And next thing I bought is these books. These are the sketchbooks or the coloring books for my kids. I usually use them to teach alphabets and other. And the next thing I bought is this lavender essential oil diffuser. I really like to have the fragrance in my home all the time. If you have seen my home tour in New Brunswick, you might have known how obsessed I am with the candles, plants, and the diffusers. And this is the machine that you have to connect with the essential oil. And yeah, it's good to work after that. And the next thing I purchased is the mask. These are in the size 4 to 6, and I wanted to buy the smaller sizes, but I could not find it anywhere. And finally, I have to buy some of the beauty stuff from the Walmart itself. I wanted to go drugstore or Sephora, but I couldn't get that much of time. And then I decided to buy from Walmart, and the Walmart does have a lot of brands. I bought this beauty blender from Equid, and these are the Annabelle eyeliners. I bought these eyeliners in the shade brunette, green, and blue. I just love how beautiful these colors looks like. I always wanted to try something from Annabelle brand, but I never really find them anywhere. And the first thing is this beautiful, beautiful turquoise green liner, which looks too good. I love it. And the next thing is blue. Oh my gosh, how beautiful is that blue color. And finally, the brown kajal. I absolutely love this kajal because I have the smaller eyes. I always like to apply brown kajal. If you have smaller eyes, you always go for a brown kajal because the black ones does not look good on your eyes, and that'll make your eyes look too small. And these brown colors look so lovely on the smaller eyes. I haven't used this brand before, so I don't really know how it's gonna work. And once I use them, I am definitely gonna share a review on my channel. And here comes the task thing I was talking about earlier. This is a volume control, frizzy hair control oil plus spray thing for my husband's hair because he have a curly hair, and it's really difficult to manage curly hair. He always wanted to apply some cream before he styled them. He have been always using the L'Oreal hair control and the frizzy hair control cream, and I asked him to use this Dove for the first time to control the frizzy proof, and let's see how it's gonna work. Once I use them on his hair, I'll definitely gonna post you a review on it. And the next thing I purchase is this Revlon nail paint, which is in nude color. I absolutely love the color. It's in the shade of fall. Since I wanted to do a fall photo shoot, I just love to have one of these color, and this was only available in Revlon, so I have to buy this. And then the next thing I purchase is this Twizzlers, which is absolutely loved by my husband. He just wanted to munch these when he work, and yeah, that's why. And the next thing is, again, my husband wanted to buy the plum cake for himself to snack when he work, so I bought one of these. And then the next thing I purchase is the greeneries for my kitchen. This is some cilantro and some spring onions for. And the next thing is the mint. Mint is really hard to find here and expensive as well. You will find them in the Indian grocery stores, but you will end up spending a lot if you go to the Indian store. And the next thing is this apple cutter. It's for peeling the apple skin, which I really wanted to have one of those. And yeah, this is how it looks like. And yeah, I'm definitely gonna post unboxing this apple cutter. And next thing is the red onions. I really don't wanted to buy the red onions, but somehow my husband got these. I really doesn't like to buy them because it make me cry a lot. And then I purchased some of the bananas. It's really important to buy some of the bananas in the weekly groceries for my kids because they always have them in the breakfast. And the next thing comes is the tomatoes. And the next thing is the syrup. It's not a maple syrup. I don't know what do we call this. It's not a honey as well. And yeah, this is what I purchased for my pancakes. My kids love to have pancakes with the syrup. Yeah, I make them pancakes once in a week. And the next thing I purchased is 1 kg of chicken, which is from a brand called Meena, which is a halal brand. And yeah, that is it. You will find the halal chicken affordable in the Indian grocery stores or the Pakistani. And the next thing is this shrimp, which is instant. It's like a chicken, the shrimp popcorn. Is just you have to deep fry them or the air fry them, and then you can toss them in the sauce, just like a chili shrimp or the chili shrimp with the sauce. That is that. And yeah, I think I did a lot of shopping this week. Usually this is how my groceries for weekly looks like. And yeah, next thing is the vegetable oil, which is I think 1.5 liters. And the next thing is this cinnamon powder. And the next thing is this amchur powder. And the next thing is this fool. I don't know what do we call this, star fool, star flower, which we use in biryani or any other recipes. And then the peppercorns. I love to use the fresh peppercorns in my recipe. That gives very good fragrance. And then finally, I purchased the paper towels for my kitchen to keep it clean. I always like to keep my kitchen clean because I have 2 kids. I have to keep the house clean. And that is it, guys. This is how my weekly groceries looks like. If you like this video, do like, share, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for everyone who have already subscribed. And I want to tell you guys that once we reach 1,000 subscriber, I have a giveaway for all of you. I am going to choose few of the subscribers and I am going to give them some of the surprise gifts. And yeah, stay tuned on my channel for that. And that is it for today.